Hi, I'm Tanya Moodie, and I'm representing Trouble in Mind at the Print Room.
What do you think makes London so unique, so special, both for performers and audiences?
Well, because it's all here. It's just all here. I mean, believe me, I have contemplated moving away from London to somewhere more bucolic with lots of green and birds flying around. But every time I think about what I would miss in terms of theatre and culture and art, I can't fathom it. I'm in love with London.
And why do you think it is so important that we support and preserve our amazing legacy of live theatre here in this country?
Well, art to me is the underpinning of every single discipline and skill out there. I mean, I think art is one of the most, the creation of art, the making of art, music, dance, theater, storytelling is a fundamental ability that all humans share, and it binds us all together. I think that, you know, when we're children, we know how to do it naturally. And sometimes I think that can go away in terms of something that we practice and share together. But actually, it underpins every other discipline that we have, you know. So, I don't know, you could be a sort of someone in industry, but actually use the skills that you gain in terms of communication and drama and theatre to do whatever you're doing. I think it's so important.